What are your intentions for Anne Neville?
Why? What are yours?
What do you think they are?
Well, you're not attracted to her, which can only leave a motive no more honourable than mine. You might fool Edward, little brother, but you can't fool me. Stay away from Anne Neville. Of greater concern is the Queen appointing Anthony Rivers as the guardian of Prince Edward.
When?
Your Grace. What a coincidence. We were just discussing your poor dear mother, hoping very much that rumours of her dreadful state have been exaggerated.
Can I help you with anything, Your Grace?
No. Thank you. Good night.
Were you looking for your husband? I believe he's with Jane Shaw tonight.